we've had great success in terms of job outcomes. The industry continues to employ all of our graduates. We have 100% placement rates. And in fact, if I had more graduates, I'm certain I would have more placements in this very important sector.
You get to be a part of something new, that you get to be on the leading edge of technology as it comes out. And we all know now from the news, from the environment around us, that we have to do a better job of producing power. And with green energies, it's just the way we have to go.
What we have done is we've created a program that's very viable. It uses the latest equipment, the very same equipment students will likely encounter on the job. And as a result, employers are literally beating a path to our door. Many employers come to us and do interviews on campus and hire the graduates away right from here.
The experience of the program has been pretty much outstanding. From other programs that I've taken, this is pretty much a top notch as they come.
The trend is clear. I think that the number of megawatts of installation is projected to double in the next 3 years for wind turbines. And as a result, the opportunities are going to expand tremendously.
It's one of our maintenance checks when we're up here doing greasing, torquing, cleaning, doing electrical checks.
Erie Shores was hiring, and so I got word of that, and I sent my resume in, and I got a call for an interview. So I came and did a climb test, and had an interview, and here I am.